My name is Abbadon. I'm 16 years old, and I moved here a couple years ago with my mother. I'm a sophomore at OPREP in Staircase, Washington. It's kind of lame, but whatever. Most people would say I'm your typical sad goth kid. I say fuck them. Hair is long, my piercing count rising, but their judgments are just what society has pre-programmed into their little brains. And like everything, it means nothing in the end. I like to spend time in the library, and not just so I can go out back and smoke. You may hear rumors of a new spray paint art installment near the ranger station, or that our gas station is missing a pack of Staircase Reds. But I'll just say, where's the proof? Or better yet, why does it even matter?